Finish your thought, Punk. Finish your thought. What were you going to say? What's your big challenge? It better be a good one. You better give us a good reason not to end 2013 by ending you right now.
Cool down. Look, the three of you can beat any one man. I think we've established that in the past 365 days. And I'm not taking away anything from any of you as a unit, but when I said iron sharpens iron, I live to be the best, and I want to fight the best one-on-one. So I want to know who it's going to be, because out of one of you, out of the three of you, excuse me, one of you is the best.
Oh, you want to do this again? You want to do it again? Let's do it right now. And this time, I promise, I'm not leaving this ring without taking a piece of you with me. Let's do this right now.
Hang on. Dean, I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins. I've already beaten you like half a dozen times. And what I'm saying is it wasn't easy, but I did it.
You think that's funny?
No, I don't think that's funny. You think it's a
joke? You think I'm a joke? You think you can talk to me like that?
I don't think you're a joke, Dean Ambrose. I just think you're the weak link, and I want to find out who the strong one of the Shield is. Everybody says Roman Reigns, Roman Reigns, Roman Reigns. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Is it you? Are you number one in the Shield? Are you the man? Let's find out right here, right now.
You want to know who the best is?
Yeah.
You're looking at him. I'll fight you tonight. I'll fight you tonight. Let's do it.
It's you? Because all I ever hear anybody talk about is Roman Reigns.
I can take him?
It ain't that. You're falling for his games.
That's not it. I didn't realize that.
There ain't no way.
His word. I'm just saying.
You
know I can take him tonight.
I'm the man.
You don't have your time. Let me take it tonight, all right? I want this. No bones on you, my friend.
But don't come out talking
about I can beat him. He calls himself the best in the world. I'm better than him. And I want to prove it tonight.
You're going to step up and take him out?
Absolutely.